just what I needed.
Coming with me, Sunshine!
Stay back!
You're not taking me in!
Hit the brake! Fuck! Good God!
Stay away from me! I won't let you control me! All right, stop! I'll come quietly.
Oh, good, good. Now heal, and no begging.
You gonna play nice now, Granddad?
I'd rather die fighting than surrender to the hypocritical laws of your oppressive regime.
Although you did, in fact, surrender.
I took a stance, didn't I? Stared the bully in the face, then backed down at the last minute. That's how activism works. Not that I'd expect a mindless drone of a nanny state like you to understand.
Whatever. You know, I never realized hobos were so well armed.
I'm not a hobo. I've made a conscious decision to reject the capitalist society.
By living in a hobo camp.
It's a lifestyle choice, you government stooge. And have you looked in the mirror recently? This discrimination disgusts me. I only just got out of jail. Sit-in protest outside the exchange in Liberty City. Such a sense of the power of group action until we all turn
What are they trying to send you down for now? I didn't pay much attention to your file.
Of course you didn't. I assaulted a cop at an anti-globalization rally, beat him up with a fire extinguisher, and I'd do it again. Screw the police. Nothing but mindless stoolies of the totalitarian regime.
You're preaching to the choir, Pops.
What? You're worse than they are. A paid thug of a corrupt legal system rounding up agitators for the ruling autocracy? A puppet on a power trip. I just wonder who's got their hand up your ass.
Whoa! Hold on there, socialist Santa.
Well, if it isn't my dear old buddy Trevor, and he's brought me this reprobate.
Hello, Maud.
You know, I kind of look upon you as the friend I never had, the son I never wanted, and the shrink I could never afford.
You do?
Kinda. The pursuit of criminal men for profit is back-breaking, soul-crushing work.
Oh, I can only imagine.
I'm retiring, Trevor. I want a peaceful life, away from all this insanity and degradation. I want a picket fence, and a husband, and a dog named Skip. I want the dream, Trevor, and I won't let anyone stand in my way.
Good for you, Maud. I wish you well on that quest.
I'll find it, Trevor. I'll find it all. I'm a passionate woman. Goodbye, my boy.
Goodbye, Maud. Be well. Come on! Shit, shit, shit! Good Lord above!
Dave Norton, leave a message.
You are through to the exclusive personal line of Devin Weston. Mr. Weston checks the service twice a day, so leave your details and wait for a response.
Stay away from me, okay?
Whatever.
I'm connected, punk. Estás muerto.
What? What the hell's your problem?
Soy todo macho.
Thank you. Hey, Mike, it's Franklin, man. I'm following the architect.
All right, don't fuck it up.
All right.
Hey, stupid! You can't be on here without a hat!
Yeah, thanks a lot.
Site inspection! Architect on site. Anything we need to be worried about? The only thing we're worried about is you changing the plans again. There's always scope for improvement. Always is.
Those idiots drilled the new caissons on the west side.
You're kidding me.
The bedrock ends there. We need caissons on the east side.
No drama. It's a government contract.
Jesus Christ!